Thank you. Thank you, very much. Very nice. Thank you. You know, before I started the theme, I want to say that we lift up our eyes and tomatoes, but it's coming for help. For help, but the Lord is great greater than us. That he will not suffer that he to be moved, but he keeps the situation of respect. The Lord is our keeper, the Lord is our shade of the righteous. And the sun shall despise thee by day, nor the moon by night. The Lord shall preserve thy soul, he shall preserve us from all evil. The Lord shall preserve thy going out and thy coming in from the henceforth of this time. I want to say respect to all the people that is here tonight. And for this gathering, let us do this. Peace. Let us do this. And the oxygen can't keep them in here. So they said, they're going to try and get a building. So I said, well, until you get the building, we're going to work with the edge. So we got some work to do in here. But why don't we want to get the thing boring? Extra! No more! And enough here, just the poor people down here is more long. And the woman is all of what people, visas and all them stairs and all them move a long time thing. Yeah! What is it? Robert Mugabe, let's go from the little thing. Come. Come with it. This one and here. I'm gonna tell the world. saved my life from out of the dungeon. He came and saved my life. And I am so thankful for what he has done for me. Don't leave me my life. You know what happened though? A lot of people know me as Isaiah Zachary right here, but I'm grown. So people are football. People call me Noel, James. My mother buried me was 3 days ago. Then she has passed away 11 years now. And I've got this Phyllis, what's called intercedia. 10 years now. So a lot of people looking for me. Some people know where I am. Some say that I've passed away. And a lot of things. But I know that God is my controller. That he's my healer. That he's the one that I put my trust and my hope in. But at the same time, I've got a work to do. And I see my people out here need some guidance. Like me, we need to be inspired. Now, so we have to come together and work the thing out. You understand what I say? We have to work the thing out. Because it's a good night for you guys, you understand? But we walk away even if on the radio. I'm going to tell them, if you pick them, when you pick the pastor, when you do for James Pitney, or for Colin Pitney, it can't work. Because when Colin Pitney just fight Antonio and the daughter, and we walk past, nobody don't look for them, so no. Then we end up the funeral. He said, look, Colin, the daughter, they know. They don't be close to one.
Yes, we got it. Beat up the bomb.